the Home Buying Power Checklist and how to make your offer more competitive. So today we're going to talk about the buyer knowing the seller. Or it doesn't necessarily have to be the buyer. Maybe it's one of the buyer's best friends that are friends with the seller. In this market, you're going to take any competitive advantage you possibly can. What I recommend you do is ask your agent, hey, who is the seller for this specific property? Then going online and going into all the social media, you know, LinkedIn's, the Facebooks, putting that person's name in there and seeing if there are any mutual friends. It's a little luck, don't get me wrong, but I will tell you that one of my buyers have lost out to another buyer whose friend was best friends with that seller. And my buyer was willing to pay more. It works. So if you're thinking about buying a house in a competitive market and you're looking for a leg up advantage, I'd go and take a look to see if that seller is someone who somebody you might know or someone, a friend or family member you might know. In this market, we need every competitive advantage that we can. Should you have any questions about your buying process or the buying process in general, about your specific situation, then we'd love to chat with you. The best number to get us at is 617-480-2600, online at boston2.com, and you can get us by email at jeff@boston2.com. I'm Jeff Chubb. My team, the Chubb Homes team, we're brokered by eXp Realty. We look forward to helping you with all of your real estate needs.